That's a wonderful thing to hear. I think that's tremendous. Do you have any thoughts on Jordy Wilson-Raybould's? Do you know her?
Yeah, I worked with her.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah, Jody. Actually, she's on CBC again this morning. Just a moment ago, and I checked my phone. She's on there again. Jody, I think in knowing her, she's very, very powerful, and she has very powerful, genetics.
Yeah.
You know, her people, from the West Coast, taught her very well. But I think right now, what she's going through, and I don't know what the latest is, I didn't read this CBC thing yet, but I think maybe at some point she might have realized that she was in the wrong place, that in order to be able to promote, your culture, you got to be in the right place. If people are not listening, then it's time to move on.
Right?
I think she's going to go. She's going to grow big time out of this.
Oh, big time!
You know, her spirit is strong. She's brought up well, and she's a very strong. She's a political leader, and she will rise again. I don't know where or how, but Jody is a good woman. She really is.
Have you talked to her since?
No, we haven't.
No.
No, I know that she is. I sent messages to her,
yes.
Right, to encourage her.
Right.
But she also
enjoyed it. I don't know, but now you're hanging out with this fellow. I want to see you.
Anyway, we were talking with that was nice. We were talking about Jody, and anyway, I feel she'll rise again too. I think she was a person who. Was put in a difficult situation and wouldn't go wrong. Had something in her heart that she wouldn't go past.
Yeah, yeah. She'll rise again, and she will learn from this. Now that you mention it, maybe what I'll do is I'll give her a call and find out where she is, and it might be in the CBC newscast this morning.
Yeah.
But it's I work with her. She's strong.
Yeah.
Stubborn.
Yeah.
And strong.
Yeah.